And what we're seeing here at the border, the migration flow, increased migration flow, certainly it ebbs and flows. And we're at a time of the year where we're seeing more at the border. And it's not unusual. This is an immigration system that has been broken for decades. And the president has taken this very seriously to try to do more.